Hello, folks. Thanks again for joining us here at the dog sled. Not on the bus right now because of the things that I'm doing. I'm using a well-ventilated area that's covered. I'm trying to push my dust out, keep it as limited dust-free as possible. Sanding these countertops for all the little places that they're going to go. Two of them already have homes as soon as they're done, so it's kind of exciting. I'm ready to get these done. So I've already started sanding these with 80 grit. I'm going to sand them all with 80 grit. I'm going to sand all three of these pieces here in particular again. I've got a lot of work left to do on this one here, a little bit of work on this one, and even less work to do on this one. I'm going to go ahead and start with that 80 grit. And after I'm finished, I'm going to go straight into 150 grit just to clean them up that much more. Then I'm going to put a polyurethane product on top of them to glaze them and protect them from all the different elements and environments that they're going to be in. So I'm going to go ahead and get started to work. And I've got some shelving stuff that I've got the sand and polyurethane as well, that it's just for the base for the kitchen sink openings. Some light duty stuff. This is really what I'm going to focus on right now. As you can see, I've got my palm sander all ready to go with 80 grit. I'm going to hit the other side of this fence right here, and then I'm going to touch up anything on this one I want. There's not a whole lot on this I'm going to do to it, so I'm going to move on really quickly to my next piece. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna turn the camera off for a few minutes, take a little break, wipe these down, probably see what else I want to do to them before I start doing the 150. Thanks for joining me. I'll have more to come. Pretty cool stuff. Can't wait to start putting these things together and show you some of the finished products. Hopefully I'm gonna get this done in the next short time and be able to show some cool videos.